honey, you got
Mr. and Mrs. Luke bonus.
You're like summer in the shade, like a sip of lemonade, and I love the taste. Oh, I love the taste. You're the only.
I can't believe today is finally here. You, Kaitlyn Angela Longo, are everything I've ever wanted and dreamed for in a life partner and more. Your pure dedication to doing the right thing always. Your loving heart for God, your intelligence, determination, and your ability to make me a better man, father, and future husband.
Luke, you are my best friend, the man of my dreams, and the answer to my prayers. You are the most loving, kind, and humble man I have ever met. You bring so much adventure, laughter, and pure joy into my life. You are the hardest working man I know, and you make me want to be a better person.
You are the person whom I most admire, and I thank you for loving me completely and unquestionably for the person that I am, one that continues to grow every minute. The word love will never be able to describe the passion I hold for you in my heart. I promise to be honest with you and faithful to you. I promise to keep our lives exciting, spontaneous, and full of passion, embarking on adventures together and creating new memories. I promise to always support your endeavors and interests. And yes, that includes your Bravo shows. Every hour,
dancing, the wind. You're an incredible father. I hope you know that you and the girls are my entire world. Thank you for choosing me to help you raise your daughters. I promise to respect you, trust you, and encourage you to follow your dreams. I promise to show you unconditional love and affection and be loyal to you every day. I promise to always put our family first and to be the best parent and step-parent I can be. With these promises, I take you as my husband for the rest of our lives. Luke, I love you more than I can put into words. I am yours forever and always.
And I promise to take you as you are now, tomorrow and for eternity to come, to be my wife, even when the day comes that we're old and gray. I promise to always see you with the same eyes and the same heart that I see you with at this exact moment. I love you.
Luke, you may kiss the bride.
First night we were standing at your door, fumbling for your keys, then I kissed you.
Kaitlyn, you are a thoughtful and caring daughter, a kind and giving friend, a loving and supportive sister, and I couldn't be happier that you're marrying Luke, because Luke, you are a thoughtful and caring son, a kind and giving friend, a loving and supportive brother. I have enjoyed getting to know Laylee and Paisley more than you'll ever know. I'm a much happier person when I'm around them and getting a chance to see the world through their eyes. Me something I lost a long time ago. The time we've all spent as a family watching them grow has truly been a blessing, so I want to say thank you for that. Seeing you be the father you are to the girls told me everything I needed to know about the kind of man you are, and I have no doubt that you're the perfect match for my little sister. I am so happy that you guys found one another. This is only the beginning, and I love you both, so cheers.
Darling, night in all your gorgeous colors. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life. See you.
That's a little bit about Luke in a work environment and his person. I mean, he's grown so much. Like, look at this man. Luke is a man of character and love. He seriously is able to go into any scenario and care for people around him, but he loves, most importantly, the people of his family. He loves Kaitlyn, he loves Laylee, he loves Paisley, he loves his family who's here. Kaitlyn has truly been an incredible friend and an amazing now wife. You care for people so well, you love everyone around you, and it's just such an honor to be able to witness the ways that you care for Luke and his family, and the ways that you work hard in your job, and that you're just an all-around boss. And so, at the end of the day, all of these people here are extremely impressed by the individuals that you two are. Thank you for the ways that you have been able to show us the love to one another and the love of Jesus, and so much of who you guys are has just replicated what all of us want in our own lives. I see us black and white, crystal clear when we start the night, and all your gorgeous colors. I promise that I'll love you for the rest of my life. I see you stay in your dress, swimming flood before our friends. There'll never be another. I promise that I'll love you for the rest of my life.
And there'll never be another. I promise that I'll love you for the rest of my life.